A dog named Diesel that served as the mascot for the Northern Illinois University Huskies from 2005 to 2013 has been memorialized with a bronze statue. The DeKalb Daily Chronicle reports that a dedication outside Husky Stadium was planned for before a Thursday's football game against Eastern Michigan. It captures Diesel at a moment he lifted his PAW, seeming to give a cheerleader a high five in 2013. Camera footage of it was seen nationwide. Diesel died in 2015. The statue is designed by René Bemis, alumni of the DeKalb-based university, used an online funding site in a bid to raise $25,000 for the monument.